What up, Shocker360 viewers? Here we go with another tip, and today I'm gonna go ahead and show you how to kill man in zone coverage. Now, notice that corner route in any play that you have, guys, doesn't matter what playbook you have, that's a zone beater right there itself. All you have to do is basically streak this guy on the outside, and that's pretty much it. Put anybody else in any like man beaters or anything, that corner route is always gonna get open against zone, even against cover four, cover two, anything, any zone that is a really hard route to guard. A lot of people have to man it up when they're adjusting on defense. So let's go ahead and move on to another one. Let's see if we can find another corner route. Just remember this, if you guys want to beat zone coverage, all right, look for a play with a corner route, okay? That corner route is definitely going to be open, and it's really hard to guard. Once again, you need to learn to identify zone coverage, and once you do, you can go ahead and select, like right here, we got C-spot. We're going to go ahead and select C-spot. We're going to put this guy in a streak, motion him to the inside, just so he can be a little bit closer, bring that corner back out, and notice right here, corner route gets wide open on that little pocket that you guys see in between the zones. So let's go ahead and select another play, just so you guys can see the concept or understand what I'm talking about. Let's go ahead and do it again one more time. Let's look for another play, for example, a strong H-slot flick. We're just going to choose a C-spot once again. Anything with that corner route, man, I'm telling you, just streak this guy to the outside. That zone is going to be right there. That route is going to be wide open against zone every single time. I don't know why the zone seems to cover this, because it's cover three, basically. On cover four, they do guard it a little bit better, but you could attack underneath. It makes it even more crazy, because if they start sending people higher, then you could just tack underneath with drags or throw it to the running back. So hope this tip was helpful, guys. Hope this helped you guys out. Don't forget to subscribe here at Shocker360, my new channel. And thank you guys, and bye.
Don't forget to subscribe down here below for more tips, more strategies, more schemes, more gameplays, more tournaments, and more giveaway prizes. Later, it's your boy Shocker360. Hit that like button. Don't forget, comment, and subscribe.